Hi guys, reporting live from my window. Let me show you guys this view. Here in...
Oh my goodness, hi! Do you want to say hi to my vlog? Say hello everyone. Mwah! Kisses, kisses.
Sit, Bubba. No. She just scratched the living crap out of me.
Oh yeah, you like the plush shoe? I leave the room for not even 2 seconds and you took out, give me this, give me this. Oh my goodness, you had to de-gut her? Why did you do this? Andy won this for me at Volksfest. So I was like, you know what, it's fine, I'll give her this one. Oh, now you're sitting, huh? But do you guys see? She already destroyed it. Oh my god, I already got a vacuum. My pink chip pumpkin. Here. Fetch. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. Is my camera straight? Yeah? Okay. I'm gonna just put on these earrings right here. The fan is on, so I did switch my camera.
My husband is home.
That's Pumpkin with her tail. Pumpkin ran downstairs to be with Andy. But I'm gonna put these earrings on. You guys see them? The band is super freaking thick. Like, it's so thick, it probably is not focusing, but it does hurt my ear to like stretch them out because my hole is so little. Hi baby, I'm in here. My sexy hunky husband. Hi baby. Ooh,
what's going on, beautiful?
Hi baby. You're recording? Yeah, I'm recording my first vlog back.
Yay!
Yay! I love gold earrings. I feel like it's just like such a Mexican thing. Oh, see, this one hurts. Oh, okay. I know they're really trendy, but as a Latina, we all know we've been rocking gold hoops since we were literally out the womb. Not even shitting you.
I don't know. Have a good day, okay?
And this is the first time in, I believe, like almost 5 years, 4 years, that I have not gotten my lips retouched. I usually do them every year, but obviously I'm here in Germany. I did get Botox. I'm sure you guys can tell the difference if you go back to my old videos. I have like a huge line right here. It's called a crying line. So yeah, don't want to talk about that, but I basically got it filled. Also got the top of my eyebrows muscle relaxant, or like, yeah, a muscle relaxant, which I've never gotten done. It was kind of expensive and it really didn't give me the results that I wanted, that I know my doctor back in the States or in Mexico would give me. So my face is a little frozen. I wasn't gonna share it online. Anytime I share that I get work done, people run with it, and like I will hear things from other people like, oh, you got this done too, didn't you? I've been watching Handmaid's Tale, and oh my gosh, I know I'm very late to the game. That was my mom's favorite show, and just randomly, well, I didn't randomly start watching it. So, you know, being very honest and truthful, the month of April has been absolutely beautiful. I mean, we've done so much, a lot of traveling. We went to Berlin, we went to France, we went to the Ramstein area. I don't know, I just feel like I've been feeling very unmotivated. And then like any little ounce of motivation I have, it's like used for my weekends, which is not a way to live. Like it's not, I don't want to be living that way, you know? But it got so bad to where like, I'm not even shitting you guys. It's embarrassing to admit, but literally I had not done laundry the whole month of April until this week. Like we had no clothes. I think if I needed to rewear something, I would just like throw it in the wash and have it like that. But like, that's not typical of me. I'm the type of person that like I do laundry every Sunday. Sundays or Mondays are my days to like get my week started, have all our clothes fresh. But it was crazy, you know, like it was to the point where like I had no clothes, no clean clothes to wear. Like I was literally living like I didn't have a washer and dryer, which is crazy. It's so crazy to say that and so crazy to admit. But you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna put it out there because I feel like a lot of times people perceive me or perceive someone's life through the internet a lot different than what it is. I dedicated this whole week to just doing laundry, cleaning my entire house top to bottom, and it's a lot. I feel like, and it's a blessing, like, and in no means am I complaining, because, you know, it's such a blessing. Like, it's so crazy. Our house is humongous and every little nook of our house is very functional, so it's just a lot of cleaning. I missed you guys and I'm very excited to be back vlogging. So much has gone on in my life. It's actually insane. I gotta put on a jacket and put on some shoes because we're gonna go grocery shopping. We ran out of coffee. So we gotta go to Etika and also Aldi's. My friend just texted me. We're supposed to have a, like, keeping up with the Kardashians. Okay, that's not what the show is called anymore, but we're gonna have like a keeping a Kardashian day where we eat their salads, because I found the recipe on Pinterest and I sent it to her. But her business just got approved. She does eyelashes, so I'm so excited. She's been waiting on this forever. Both been praying on it for the longest time ever for her to finally get approved so she can start working. So I'm just really excited. I think I'm gonna get her some flowers and like a card or something. I don't know. I'm so excited for her. I literally am so excited. I put on this jacket. I was gonna wear my long trench coat, but it's not raining outside. And then I'm just gonna wear like black boots. I thought that would be like a really cute, simple fit. I get all my clothes at ASOS here because I paid for like the year-long two-day shipping and it's so worth it. So you guys, we're on our way to Etika. The commissary is like out of everything always.
Commissary doo-doo.
They never have anything. I always tell Andy, I'm like, I wish I was in charge. I wish I could apply for the position where you're like in charge of ordering things, because what the, they never have anything there. And if they do, they always order like more of the things that nobody wants. And it makes no sense to me. Anyways, let's go grocery shopping, you guys. A wine, because you guys know that's my new obsession here in Germany is wine. I love it. It's so cheap and it's so good. Peanut Grigio. I used to work at Olive Garden and this is like the shit that everyone would order. And I remember I used to have to serve it. I wasn't even 21 years old yet, but I would be serving alcohol. You guys, the hardest thing is picking out a card when you have no idea what they say. So I'm trying to pick one out for my friend. But I mean, I know this is obviously happy birthday. This is for a baby. I don't know what, good luck, I think. That looks like it says luck. Alles Groot. I don't know. I gotta use a translator app. This one has coffee on it and a birthday cake. Alles Groot. And good luck. Oh, I think this says good luck. Okay, I need to translate this. So I ended up going with this one. I believe this says, hey, congratulations. I looked it up on Google Translate and that's what it said. I was gonna get her one that said my condolences, and obviously that would not be good. So yeah, my husband never matches my aesthetic, but that's okay. My poor GoPro took a tumble. Andy was like, make sure it doesn't fall. Flop, it fell, didn't break. GoPro, it's strong. The sunset right now is so beautiful. I love coming on walks. I feel like I'm in a movie or something. The movie of my life.
I was just coasting, never really go. In a web, I was getting kind of used to staying there. And out of the
guys, the crops are growing. They look so beautiful. It's sundown. Pumpkin! Run, baby! Run, come here, baby! Come here! We're trying to train her to be off leash. And she does pretty well, but then sometimes she just goes off the path like a crazy girl. You guys, this is life. Just walks with a Bubba and my baby. Oh, why are you crying? I love you.
I love you, baby.
This means it's mosquito season.
It does. So cover up your pee holes.
What the fuck? Hi, guys. It's 6:18 p.m. You guys can't see because my phone's dying, so it's like really dim. We're at one of my favorite castles here in Graf. It's actually castle ruins because there's really not like a full-on, it's just ruins. This one time I vlogged doing a hike here, but we didn't come up to the ruins. It's actually one of my favorite places ever. It's just a little hike up. There's two different routes you could take. There's like the easier route, and then the straight up, just go up that hill and power through it. Didn't bring Pumpkin today because we have to shoot some content for my first collaboration ever. I also packed some lunch for us. I haven't eaten yet. Did you eat lunch? Mm-mm. No, you haven't eaten? Well, I packed a bunch of snacks for us. It's strawberry season, so there's strawberries in there. So yeah, we're just gonna chill here. The sun's coming out, looks so beautiful. We're gonna have a little picnic, and you guys, this view is so beautiful. It's insane. Like, I can't even believe sometimes that this is real life, and I'm witnessing this with my own eyes. Such a beautiful Friday. It's about to be May 1st is today the last day of April?
No. Maybe? I don't know.
Tomorrow's the last day of April. So today's Friday the 29th, but the first day of April's on Sunday. Just walking around the actual castle ruins right now. I really hope I don't have crusted boogers. I usually do, because my sinuses out here, especially right now during spring, are crazy. If you guys have any recommendations on things I can do to stop my eyes and my nose from watering, please be careful, babe.
You may be wondering how I'm hiking so well right now. That's because I'm wearing my Fitville boots. Not only are they comfortable and stylish looking, they're very practical.
Andy, get off of the rocks. I'm not kidding you. Andy, seriously? Get off now. Get off. Dude, you're gonna give me a fucking heart attack. Get off. You have two left feet. Everybody knows you're bald-legged as fuck. Get off the rocks now.
Good commercial shot.
You guys know, if you watched my Lake Epsi vlog, I took a tumble so bad. It's because I wasn't wearing practical shoes for hiking. They really need to be like designed for rocks and dirt and mud and ice. And these, show them the bottom of your feet.
Lift it, baby.
These are made for the rocks and the mud. Stretch it out, baby. Stretch it out. These boots, you guys are gonna see us rocking them a lot. Plus, they come in wide sizes and they ship everywhere worldwide. So if you're in the United States, if you're in Germany, I have a 15% off coupon code. Honestly, I just wanna give a big shout out to Fitville for sponsoring this video. And they also were kind enough to hook Andy up with the pair because they know we always are together. We do everything together. So again, thank you so much to my Fitville family. All right, go. Ready? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, go.
That way.
I'm going. You're such a dork. Hi, guys. It's the next day. It's actually the first time I record earlier than 5 p.m.
True.
So.
What are we getting?
It is Saturday. Usually we like to sleep in. We always sleep in on our weekends unless we're traveling. So this weekend we don't have much planned, but
was eating Oreos, so I got Oreo crumbs. I'm so happy. It's the weekend. I'm wearing sandals. I'm so excited. This is the first time wearing sandals. I don't wear chanclas out. I did my toes a couple days ago and they're so cute. So I was like, you know what? I saw a bunch of ladies wearing chanclas and flip-flops and all their little cute shoes. So I'm like, I want to wear my chanclas. Anyways, you guys, we're off to the PX. We just got back from Aldi's and we were just driving and we saw the ceremony happening. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's a holiday today in Germany. I'm not sure if it's just specific to Bavaria. I don't think so. But we saw the ceremony and I was like, Andy, let's just stop and see because there's so many people. So we're gonna just take a little stroll in our neighborhood.
Take a look.
In Graf. Mamanos, I wore chanclas, like I said. It's so pretty out here. Do you guys see this? So pretty.
Ryan Little.
Guys, reporting live from Grafenwohr. It is Maypole Day and it symbolizes the beginning of spring and the awakening of the earth. It's so cute. So they're manually putting this up. You guys can see over there. Try to give you guys a little view of our town square, town center here in Graf. So cool! We experienced Maypole. All these little, how do you say it? Customs?
Mm-hmm.
So traditions. Traditions. In Germany, remind me so much of all the little costumbres, customs, and traditions that they do in my dad's town in Mexico, in Ciudad Guzman, well, not Ciudad Guzman, in Zapotitlan. And it just makes me happy. I was just telling one of my friends, she actually runs the page Soldiers and Sauerkraut. If you guys live in Graf, you should definitely be following her page. She was the one that I already knew that it was Maypole Day because she had posted it on her page, Soldiers and Sauerkraut. But she's German, I'm Mexican, and I had messaged her previously and I was like, dude, Germans and Mexicans have so much in common. We love beer. Mm-hmm. We love getting turned. We love a good holiday. We're so alike. We literally, our music sounds the same because Germans play with the accordion. They're the ones that came up with it. And Mexicans play with the accordion. So it's a very original sound. And it just, anytime I hear German music, it always sounds like banda to me, so I love it. Today has been so random and fun. I love unexpected days. Like, this is what I'm talking about. There's always something to do. We didn't have any plans today, but there's just always something to do here. So I'm so happy. So we got drenched by the rain. We had just got in the car and we started driving. It started raining, a little drizzle. And then we get to the commissary, the PX, and it stops raining completely. So Andy's like, you're good. Like, I know. I'm like, are you sure? Look, she just got the umbrella just in case. Like, no, you're good. We get this cheap ass umbrella, this one, and the wind just fucking knocked the wind out of us.
Mary Poppins,
this bitch, and it literally went the other way. I'm wearing chanclas, you guys. I thought my dumb ass over here, it's a beautiful spring day. Look at the door, you guys.
Look at your door.
I know. Oh my god. Holy shit. Well, I guess no PX because I can't do this with chanclas.
No, we are. We're just gonna wait.
No, Andy, I cannot step out in chanclas. Look at these guys. Look at these guys are running. Pobrecitos, I can't.